crowded and there's a line down the Canal Street. Go figure. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you on the count of three to scream so loud that my mangina leaks. Okay? One, two, three! Oh, it's a flood up here! Oh my God. Ladies and gentlemen, we have an incredible evening tonight. We are celebrating the seventh year anniversary of Squeezebox and our farewell party of Squeezebox. No, but it's a celebration. Seven fucking years is a long time for an amazing, amazing party that has changed the scene of New York City. We are going to have the most incredible lineup tonight. People from all over have come back to New York to perform for you tonight. But first, we have an incredible band. Hold on, can we hold that for a second? I'm not an alcoholic or anything, but I gotta have a little hooch. I had this dress made just for tonight for this band that's performing. Yes. Yes, you know who it is. Ladies and gentlemen, I want you to give a huge, huge Squeezebox welcome. They started here, they're now taking over the whole fucking world.
Don't you know that I love you?
Fuck off!
Tiptoe through
welcome to the stage right now, the last ever Squeezebox, the legendary guitarist from the Plasmatics, Richie Scott!
Yeah.
okay. Sometimes I feel it. Sometimes I feel it when you're down on your so much. Oh my song, so.
And I have to say, although this is the last Squeezebox ever, it's also Squeezebox's 7th birthday, so maybe Debbie can figure something out.
Squeeze.
this, you two, because it's gonna be hard to find someone who could eat my dirty Jew ass all night long the way that you do. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the toilet boy! Please stick around, because we've got so much excitement coming. I can't even tell you the surprises that you are in store for tonight. Let's have a round of applause for the original Squeezebox go-go dancers tonight. They all look gorgeous in their Calvin Klein underwear. Thank you, Calvin. Thank you, Joseph Janus, wherever you are. I want to see you. And right now, we're going to bring the sexy original go-go dancer back up here, Lyle Derrick, ladies and gentlemen. To the sounds of your DJ, Jayne County, take it away, Jayne! number one performer at the very, very first Squeezebox. Yeah. 1994. When was it? April 94. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, Squeezebox brought you so many incredible bands from New York and from around the world, and then the later set with the Squeezebox band, we had incredible drag artistes. Next coming up, well, we've actually got a celebrity to introduce the next celebrity. So I want you to give it up for the incredible drag king impresario of New York City, Moby Dick!
Thank you.
7 years. Please give it up for the Squeezebox Band! The Squeezebox Band! Alright, the Squeezebox Band is gonna jam for you right now. We've got Mr. David Matos, ladies and gentlemen. And returning from a 2-year tour with Moby, the goddess Greta!
Alright, let's start with some more live music.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, John Cameron Mitchell as Hatfield!
edge dove. Dived. Right now. I don't know if I could get enough momentum to just sort of... Vamping till ready, Miss Guy, don't be angry at me. From the original Squeezebox band, Jack Steve on bass. From Hedwig and the Angry Inch, Miriam Shaw. And playing the musical Saw, special guest Julian Costa. Special song from my youth. Actually, I sang it here years ago. I'm trying to vamp till ready.
So you be